What we want to know is the frequency of certain genetic disorder in the population. Population, we don't know anything about it. Okay? Hardy-Weinberg is used when you don't know anything about the genetic frequencies of certain disorders in population. You don't know. So you assume, right? Okay. Now we know that about allele, right? We talked about the allele. Huh? We gave A for dominant, okay? And we gave A small for recessive. Now, allele, we know this is the chromosome, right? And this is the other pair of chromosome. Now the same gene is here, right? Same gene. One came from the maternal, one came from paternal, صح? Okay? For this form is called allele of a gene. يعني جين مثلا اسمه well, لنقول مثلا اسمه A. So this is a form of A and this is the other form. طيب؟ So we have always two alleles to produce genotype. يعني usually a normal or abnormal genotype, for example in recessive or dominant, two alleles has to be there. Always two alleles. In dominant, only one is enough to produce the phenotype or even حتى normal characteristic. الصفة العادية. لون العين مثل ما قلت لون الشعر الطول الهيئة العامة you need a genotype to produce that and always genotype has to work with two alleles okay فالالليل single والgenotype two زين هذا بالنسبة للهوموزايغس homozygous we also have heterozygous okay so we have double A double A double A or A capital A small is it clear هذا بداية So it's very important to distinguish between allele and the genotype, allele frequency and genotype frequency. Okay? خلينا نشوف الاكزامبل. Can I have a copy? Oh, no, no, it's okay. Yeah, I have it here. Right. As you can see in your papers, the example I guess the practical example I guess gave to you to read. We have a population of 100 plants. Plants. Okay? Population 100 plants. With the following genotypes. 49 of them are red flowered. Okay, and they are given the genotype A capital, A capital. Now, as you can see, we didn't mention here recessive, dominant, we didn't mention, it doesn't matter, because it's very clear in the question. So the A capital are the red flowered, and they are 49. 42 pink flowered, مش red, pink flowered. Okay, out of the 100, لحظة, we have 100 over there. So the pink is A capital, A small. The pink, يعني it seems here that the pink is heterozygous. Okay. Now, 9 were white flowered. They were recessive homozygous. A small, A small. لأن A capital always في ال Hardy-Weinberg انتبهوا. في ال Hardy-Weinberg ال capital يكون لل dominant. Okay. وال small يكون لل وبالتالي we may have dominant A capital, A capital. We may have recessive A capital, A capital. Okay? But this is always heterozygous, طبعا. Not homozygous, صح? لأن A capital A small. واضح? Okay. Now the question is they want us to calculate the allele frequencies of A capital and A small. Allele frequency. And the genotype frequencies of A capital, A capital, A capital, A small, and A small, A small. Okay? So, I'll go through this again. We would like to know the allele frequency of A. Right? Okay? Allele frequency of A. Now, how you can do this? I gave you an example that time. Okay. The question is simply, we would like to know how frequent is the allele A in the 100 plants community? How frequent? We go back to the question. We have AA, 49. So, 49. Sorry? No, 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 we didn't read that question. Question is, see, the Hardy-Weinberg equation is fixed. Fixed. The allele frequency, A, plus the allele frequency, Q, you're right. The A small or capital, always equal to 1. Okay? They are all, because one community, Some of them is this, some of them is that. فطبيعي ان يكون all one. تمام? With the other formula اللي هي P square genotype. genotype two allele. Allele is single. Genotype is what? Two allele. وبالتالي square. Okay, فبي square plus الهيتروزايغس. هيتروزايغس. Okay. اللي هم A capital و A small. Okay, فيكون ايش؟ 2 times PQ plus Q square. Always equal to 1. Is it clear? Right, okay. Now, as I said earlier, they need the frequency of A capital and A small. مش كده؟ Frequency of allele. أول ما تسمعوا question saying that, please calculate the allele frequency of this feature. It means that how frequent is the allele in the community prescribed, in the community described? How many alleles? Okay? So we have here 49 AA. So 49 is, what should I do here? Very good. Okay? Is there any A capital? Oh yes, here, A capital. How many in this? How many A capital in this?
42.
Excellent. Plus 42 equal to, yalla. Do it in the calculator and tell me. Okay. You always ask the same question, but it's okay, I'll explain to you. No, that's okay. It's okay. How many?
140.
It's okay, Sumaya, I'll tell you. Okay, right. We said that in every chromosome here, two alleles, pair of chromosomes, okay? So one capital allele, A, and the other form is A. Sometimes small A, sometimes one A capital, one small, صح? But every time we have two allele, the genotype is made of two allele, مش single allele. If he said that 49 persons, 49 plant, 49 individual, they carry this genotype, AA, right? So I have 49 here, A, صح? In this chromosome, all chromosomes in this, هذا individual 1, هذا individual 2, هذا plant 1, plant 2, plant 3, إلى 100, صح؟ فعندي 49 of them, 49 of them AA. 49 of them AA. So how many A? 49 times 2. Why 2? Because everybody is having two chromosomes. So A capital here, A capital here in every one of the 49. Sumaya, it's okay, I'll wait. No problem.
I know, but here they mentioned AA.
Aye.
I thought 49 AA, 49.
No, 49. I'm looking for the allele frequency of A. Not AA. I'm looking.
Giving information, AA.
Aye, I tell you what, because, see, I have here 1400 plants. Somebody tell me, look, you have 100 plants, 100 persons, 100 individuals. Tell me, how frequent is the allele A in these? I look, okay. 49 of them, they are homozygous for A capital. He wants me to know the A capital. Okay? The dominant one, okay? So 49 will carry, every one of those 49 will have how many A?
Two.
And I want to calculate the A's, right? So 49 by 2. Okay. لكن هنا, how many are carrying A? 42 carrying only one A, صراح? Because the other is small, I don't want. واضح سمية? Okay? Okay. That's why you multiply by 2. إذن عندي 49 times 2 A's plus عندي 42 A's. إذن التوتال فلال 100, how many I have? 140 frequency of A, right? Okay, now we'll do A small. سمية, do A small. Okay.
Plus
excellent. Bravo, Sumaya. Tell me. Six zero. Right. Okay. Now, I got A 140 in the total number, right? 140 A. And I got 60A, okay? So both allele frequency, we want the proportion. Frequency of allele is frequency of A in the whole A's, in the whole population, يعني. Okay, صح? So I have A which is 140. Now, to calculate the frequency, it has to be divided on the total, which is 200. 200. 200, 140, 60. Okay? Because now we have 140A here, 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 here. We have 140A here, here, okay, in the total. So what is the portion, what is the percentage of that A capital? طبيعي, مجموع الـ A capital over the total involved اللي أنا أدرسهم. Okay, فالtotal will be 200. فكم يطلع؟ So if A equal to, huh? 0.7. Are you sure?
Yes.
يعني 70%. صح؟ صح؟
Yes.
Okay. Frequency of A small. فوزية؟ Frequency of A small. 60. Uh-huh. Over 200. Equal to?
0.3.
طبيعي 0.3 صح؟ ليش طبيعي؟ Excellent. فممكن عادي 1 minus 0.7 ما في داعي اسويه. 1 minus 0.7 يطلع لي كذا. لان always 1. Now I calculate the frequency of allele A, صح؟ And I calculate the frequency of allele A small, تمام؟ Okay, what is the next saying? Okay, frequency of allele A كم طلع معي؟
0.7.
وfrequency of allele A small طلع معي؟
0.3.
Now, what he want? He want okay. Genotype frequency. F, after قوس. What shall I write here? I'm talking about genotype frequency of A capital. A, A. Okay, equal to P square. Okay, always dominant is B. Recessive, Q. So P, bravo Bishra, bravo. B square, okay. Now, yeah, tell me, so what shall I do here? I want to calculate B square.
49
plus 49
and 2BQ.
No, B square. Okay, how much B?
49 plus
49 and. No, no, how much B here?
0.7.
Bravo. This is B. And this is what? Bravo, Sumaya, bravo. So P square, so 0.7 square, صح? Equal to? طبعا تعرف square, 0.7 times 0.7. عادي, I will repeat, no problem. No problem, لا مش confused, بس انتوا تستعجلوا. No problem, P square?
0.34.
Are you sure? 0.7 times 0.7, 0.34, صح? 0.34. يعني بالهندرد كم? 34. Percent. Then genotype frequency of A is. then genotype frequency of this feature in this population is.
54%.
مرة سنة. 1 year. واحد سألني قال أوكي تعرف الكومي yes أعرف الكوميونتي الفلاني. قال له طيب يا أخي عندهم a disease عندهم أكوندروبليزيا. Okay. Yes I studied كوندروبليزيا اللي هو كابيتال A مثلا. I was studying here. Now look, we are talking about feature. We didn't say that. يعني we didn't say. Forget about red colored, white colored. Okay. So capital A, for example, suppose that I was studying achondroplasia disease. And achondroplasia disease, I showed that the genotype frequency is 34%. So, one hand, look, I am married from that community. What do you think the possibility of my son or my daughter is having achondroplasia? I will say based on our studies. There is a 34% that your next baby will have will be like that. Okay, this is just an example how I can use the genotype frequencies generated by calculation to give the frequency of a disorder in the community. Am I clear? Okay. Now we need to calculate the genotype frequencies of A small. Hmm? Calculation?
0.09.
Sure?
أيوه.
Okay. 0.09, which means 9%. Right. Now, he wants the genotype frequency of the heterozygous. So f, what shall I write here?
A
small equal to? Excellent, excellent. Huh?
2.7.
Excellent. كم يطلع؟ 0.42. Which is 42%. Okay. So إذا سألني how many are heterozygous? How many are homozygous with the dominant? How many are homozygous with the recessive? أقول ببساطة بما أنك قلت لي there are 100 موجودين في هذا الكوميونيتي ف الدوميننت طلع معي 34% صح؟ ف 34 منهم A capital A capital اوكي؟ و 9 منهم A capital A small A small و 42 منهم A capital A small اللي هم الهيتروزايجس. You see how we can calculate؟ اوكي ناخذ another example. Yes. نعيده نعيده ليش لا نعيده اوكي اوكي ناخذ another example. حاضر يا فوزي ناخذ another example. اوكي we'll go to the example before. Where is it? This one or that one? That one. اوكي طيب this is similar. It depends on how the question was introduced to you. Okay, different form. Now this is a form, a similar form we just did, but I'll do it again. But there is another form we'll do it. Okay, another example. Right. Okay. Now here it said consider a locus that carries two alleles, A capital A small. Consider any locus. You know what's locus? This is the chromosome, right? Okay. For example, there are genes C, D, F, G, gene. How does it gene? Okay, if C is lying here, then the locus of C is here. If, for example, F is lying in this here chromosome, صح? Then the locus of gene F is here. طبعا كروموسوم له قراءات، يعني في عندي short arm, long arm, صح؟ فتوصل مثلا كروموسوم 12، مثلا كروموسوم رقم 12. اوكي؟ في اللونج arm، اذا Q اللي هو تحت، اني طبعا سنترومير، صح؟ Q. اوكي هنا في ريجن 1 ريجن 2 باند 1 باند 2 سب باند 1 فيقرا كده 20 24. اوكي اذا هو في الكروموسوم 12 اللوكس مالي الجين اف حصلت هني وبالقياسات الكاروتايبنج هذه الاف موقعها يكون في الكروموسوم 12 في اللونج ارم في الباند 20 في السب باند 24 هذا يسموه لوكس موقع الجين في الكروموسوم تمام اوكي فكونسيدر لوكس اني لوكس تمام ذات كاريز تو اليلز ايه يعني هذا كروموسوم وهذا كروموسوم صح هذا جاي من الام هذا جاي من الاب مش كذا فعندي يقول اللوكس هذا عنده تو اليلز اي كابيتال اي سمول تمام ناو فروم ذات بوبيليشن وي هاف ذس فيتشر طبعا العليل ميد ديسكرايبد از اي سيد كلر اوف ذا اي كلر اوف ذا هير the tallness any feature of the human being any feature is carried by a capital A small ف you get my point فإذا كان dominant ف A capital وإذا كان recessive ف A small طيب we got study يابلي 10 individuals قال لي these are 10 individuals you study on them from the same community okay two alleles and only three genotypes that's usually like that okay now if I have two The given that he told me frequency of A equal to 6. This is given in the question. يعني 6 من 10 عندهم A capital A capital. Okay? و A capital A small 1 sorry 3. و A small 1. Okay, عرفنا. So what do you want? Now he want me to calculate the allele frequency and after that the genotype frequency. So ببساطة the genotype هو square of allele. Okay? Genotype is what?
Square of allele.
Okay? And allele is a square root of genotype. صح؟ تعرف square root of square. 9 for example 9 square root of 9 كم؟ 3. إذن الأليل 3 والجينوتايب 9. أوكي؟ طيب. The question is how we want to calculate he wants the allele frequency of A, okay, and allele frequency of A small, and that's it. Yeah, okay. Because there is no allele frequency. Why I'm not saying allele frequency of A capital A small? I mean, why I'm saying allele calculating only allele frequency of A capital and allele frequency of A small? I didn't calculate allele frequency of A capital A small. صح؟ ما لاحظتوا؟ لكن في الجينوتايب I'm asking for genotype of A capital A capital. Genotype of A small A small. Genotype of A capital A small. لكن لما جيت اعمل calculation of allele, I'm only looking for A and only looking for A small. Because A capital A small is not allele. It's a genotype. Two. Okay, طيب. Right. Now, can somebody tell me, Sumaya, this guy, other community 10. Okay? And this is the prescription. A capital 6, A capital A small 3, A small 1. Calculate how many A capital in this community?
Hmm?
6.
6?
Excellent.
Plus 3.
Bravo. Come. 15. Okay, right. And A small? Fozi?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
3.
Equal to?
5.
Okay. Now this is how many A? How many A capital? How many A small? Like the frequency of A. How we calculate frequency of A? Bushra.
Frequency of A?
Here.
15.
Aywa. Usually frequency something ala something. Sam'ini. No, no, I'm talking about A capital.
A capital.
20. 20, bravo. Come yitla, somebody. Point 75. Yani 75%. Mumtaz. Okay, frequency of A small? 5. اوكي كم يطلع؟ ما يحتاج تحسبه. 0.25 ويكول 25%. طيب. ناو. نوف. اوكي. I want the other thing he would like to know the genotype frequency. اوكي genotype frequency of A capital A capital. Okay. Okay, B square. No. صح؟ B square. صح؟ ليش؟ Why not Q?
Because
B dominant. The B dominant. The Q recessive. اللي هي small. تمام؟ Okay. B square. طيب يلا مليني. Now this figure is the frequency of allele A in the community, صح? Which is in the formula, in Hardy-Weinberg formula, irams the frequency مع capital A capital. P. So this is B. Right? Square. يطلع لي يطلع. Okay. Now, Sumaya, genotype frequency of A capital A small. سمية.
اسمه.
اللي هو الهيتروزايجس. أنا بعرف الجينوتايب فريكونسي الهيتروزايجس. 2 بي كيو. 2 بي كيو صح؟ يساوي؟
2.75
برافو. 0.25 كم يطلع؟ وات ايفر مش مهم. تمام؟ اوكي. ناو فوزية. جينوتايب of A small, اللي هو الريسيسيف. Q square. Which means?
Q square, how much? 0.25.
0.25 square. Okay. right? And as you can see, they will always equal to 1. Exactly 1. Okay? Now, again, just quickly before I ask the other group. بالنسبة للقليل الفريكونسي في أي مجتمع دائما عندي أوكي في أحيان يكون معي more than three alleles هذه نادرة أوكي بس نفس الشيء ينطبق عليهم فالويس I'm having two alleles two forms always يا إما كابيتال دوميننت يا إما ريسيسيف صح فالويس في اللي هي دوميننت بلس كيو ريسيسيف always will equal to one الهارديوينبرغ ايش سوى؟ سوى الرياضيات مال الثانوية ذكروها اللي هو P plus Q square equal to 1 square ما سوى شيء the same مجرد رب يعني تعرفوا ليش لكن ليش square سمية سمية
عشان
ايوه square اوكي لكن single allele عادي هذه القاعدة هذه القاعدة الرئيسية وهنا لما بحثها genotype الجينوتايب دائما يظهر بتو alleles واحد من الأم واحد من الأب واضح؟ يلا فكوا المربع ده ذكروا أيام الثانوية عامة؟ حتى مش ثانوية كان أظن ثالث إعدادي لا 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 B plus Q square B square plus 2 BQ plus Q square equal to 1 هذه الهارديوينبرغ إكويليبريم أو فورمولا two of you see this And two of you, just do this. Right, okay. Right, quickly we'll go through. As I said earlier, in Hardy-Weinberg formula or equilibrium, you use it when you don't know anything about the genetic frequencies or percentage or probabilities in the community. You don't know. So you would like to know, right? Okay. Now, basically, all alleles, all different alleles, if they are, يعني, summed together, has to always equal to one. Why always equal to one? Because always, in every locus, I'm having two forms of alleles, صح? So rarely we'll have three or four, but always two forms. Now, if this form is participating in the feature by this percentage, And that one is participating by this percentage. Always total has to sum equal to 100% or to 1. Okay? We know that in every chromosome, in every pair of chromosome, one is coming maternal and one paternal, right? Okay. So gene F, whatever, okay, has to have two alleles. Now, one allele of the gene F is here coming from the mother, and the other form. The other form or allele of the same gene is coming from the father, right? So this called locus. So the locus of the gene F is in this chromosome, either short arm, long arm, band, number, subband, number, okay? So the locus of the gene F in this. And F always having two forms, right? Two alleles. Now, in Hardy-Weinberg, we represent A capital for dominant allele and A small for recessive allele. Clear? Always, in Hardy-Weinberg, always, and of course, sorry, I need to add something else. This is giving the, well, the symbol B. And the recessive giving the symbol Q. Just assumption. And this is how the formula was built. So always B plus Q will equal to 1. يعني مثلا 1 means you know 1 is not the number 1 is the whole component ف for example a feature معينة كذا a small will get 70% then a capital has to go 30 a capital will get 80% then a small they are all to show the same single unit or component and it's given the number 1 right okay now I'm talking about allele Now, for a genotype to appear, genotype to work to give the feature, either a disease or an ordinary feature, genotype has to have two alleles, right? So the genotype is genotype two alleles, right? Either AA or A capital A small, or a small, right? So this is called genotype. Singly called allele. Clear? Now we need to know the difference between the genotype and
allele.
Right, okay. An example here said that in a certain population there are 100 plants. By studying the genotype, yani how we study the genotype, we look. Ah, this is red. Okay. Oh, red. Okay, this is group red. This group is white. This is group. How the genotype appearing outside? They are the same plants, but different genotypes. Like, oh, group with Down syndrome. Oh, no Down syndrome. Okay, so a group, right? A group with achondroplasia. Group without achondroplasia. Okay? For 49 of those 100 are red flowered. 49 of the 100 are red flowered, color red. Flower my red. So they give the genotype A capital. Yes. Dominant. 42 of them are pink flowered. Fee flower, vogel plant. Red is 49, pink is 42, and pink flowered considered to be heterozygous. They are giving me this. He is telling me I don't have. I mean, this plant by the name of Mirabilis Jalaba. Scientific name. Okay, there are red diamond dominant, will pink is heterozygous, will white flowered is recessive. Okay, so we have 49 dominant, 42 pink, and 9 white. The question is, given all this, can you make out the allele frequencies of A, allele A? I mean, frequency, how frequent is allele A in this community? And how frequent is allele A small in this community? And after that, you calculate the genotype frequency of allele A, capital, allele A, capital, A small, and allele A, small. Okay? I give you this information. And I need this. Here, the rule of Hardy-Weinberg equilibrium in the community, which I don't know about before. I don't know. Yani, okay, we have 49 red flowered. But how frequent is that? You know, for the next generation, what is the percentage in the next generation that we may have A capital? We don't know. I need you to tell me. Okay, so first start calculate allele frequency. Okay? Right. Now we have, he wants me to calculate allele A. So, how many allele A we have here? How many allele A we have in this community? Allele A capital, yeah. I'm talking about allele A capital. Three. How three? How we calculate three? We have 49 of the 100 carrying A capital.
49 multiplied by 2.
49 multiplied by 2 plus 42. Right? Okay. And this will be? Somebody calculate with me. 49 multiplied by 2 plus 42. When?
Seven.
I didn't write
the calculator. 49
multiplied by
2
plus
42. 149. 140. Okay. I have 140 allele A in this community. I calculated how many allele A? Now, I need to calculate how many allele A small in the same community.
Nine.
Okay. 42. Yellow. Okay. So I have 60 allele A small in this community. But now I need to know the frequency. So usually, when you calculate the frequency, yani for example, all of you is wearing that black scarf, three of you. We have here 20. Somebody says, okay, what is the frequency of black scarf in your student? Okay. Then what is the frequency of A? What is the frequency of A?
140.
برافو. 100 200 كم يطلع؟ سلوى اوكي؟ سلوى اوكي ولا ريبيت؟
انا ضيعت.
اوكي 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 نو بروبلم. What I did just now here is calculating how many AA capital in this community. How many A capital? Not AA, A capital. Okay. I have 49 individuals with A here in this chromosome and A in this chromosome. So every 49 is having 2A. That's why we multiply by 2. And I have 42. One is carrying A capital only one side. So I have 42A. So I calculated I have 140 A capital in the community.
For
A small, I have 60. So somebody said, okay, how frequent is A in your community? طبيعي 140 over 200. صح؟ As I said, three of you is wearing black scarf. The remaining 20 is wearing different colors. So somebody, hey, tell me, what is the frequent of three of black scarf in your student? 3 over the total. صح؟ نفس الشيء يعني. So كم يطلع 140 over 20 over 0.7. Okay. Now knowing that A is 0.7, what will be X small? 1 minus 0.7. صح؟ Equal to 0.3. 0.7 يعني 70 ولا 7%؟ 7%. لا 70%. 70%. صح؟ صح ولا 70%. 0.7 times 100 كم؟ وهذه بتكون 30% طبيعي، اوكي؟ هذه الفورمولا سنو؟ اوكي؟ Now I calculated allele frequency in this community, right? Now, okay, the second thing he want what? Tell me what he want. اوكي جينوتايب فريكونسي بستخدم سمبل جي جينوتايب فريكونسي اوف اوف وات اي اي اوكي وجينوتايب اوف اي كابيتال اي سمول وجينوتايب ايش اي سمول اي سمول بس انا الحين قاعد اي جاست تولد يو نو يو دينت تيل مي نو اي تولد يو واي يو تولد مي ليتس جو باك What you told me is allele frequency. So what is the difference between allele and the genotype? وبالتالي a genotype is a square of allele. And allele is a square root of genotype. Okay? Now, Hardy-Weinberg is based on this. Okay? This is that allele, صح? Right. Okay. Now, see? Allele P dominant plus Q recessive is always equal to 1, صح؟ Hardy-Weinberg is talking about the genotype frequencies, which means square of this, صح؟ So B, no, B plus Q square equal to 1 square. When you do the same thing between that, you didn't change it, صح؟ So this is for the genotype. Now tell me, after doing the square, B square 2 PQ plus راو زين equal to 1 هذه الهاردي وينبرغ نفس هي نفس الأليل صح؟ كثير موزة؟ Say that again. Okay. So this is يعني مجموع الأليل مجموع الأليل دائما equal to 1 1 يعني كومبوننت واحد كومبوننت فاذا اني اليل سي سمول خبط من الكومبوننت 70 ايش بيبقى الكابيتال؟ 30 ما يبقى اكثر عن كي يعني الصفر الوحده الفقره الوحده دائما نعتبرها واحد يعني شيء واحد اذا اخذت النص انت انا اخذت النص if you take 3 quarters انا باخذ quarter 1 فهمت هذه الصوره اوكي طيب now we want to calculate genotype of a capital a capital okay how we do this Now A capital is what? Dominant, صح؟
Dominant.
Okay. Dominant in Hardy-Weinberg formula. Which one is dominant? B. Okay. So we want B square. Do we know the B?
Yes.
Okay. What is the B? How much is P?
140.
No, no, no. We are talking about P is the frequency of allele A. 0.7. So P square is 0.7 square equal to whatever. But give me, should we come to that? Point 0.7 times 0.7, Moser. Mm-hmm. 0.7 times 0.7, 0.7 square. 0.49. 0.49. 0.49. Yani 49% of that community is what? 49% of this community is red flowered. A capital, A capital, صح? طيب إذا كان population 100. 49 of that 100 will be how many? 49, which is the same. نفس المعطيات. إذن هذا يتبع على فكرة some examples. They may ask you, does this example fit Hardy-Weinberg? Because some examples does not fit Hardy-Weinberg. طيب, you have some examples giving like this, but they do not fit in Hardy-Weinberg, which is P squared 2PQ plus Q squared always 1. Some examples will not fit. What does that mean? I said it in my presentation. When a description of genotype in certain community does not fit Hardy-Weinberg equilibrium, what does it mean?
Affected by
excellent! Hardy-Weinberg, what did Hardy-Weinberg said, in the frequency will remain from this same, from this generation, to this generation, to this generation, as long as ما حصل فيه إيش؟ selection mutation أو gene flow جونا ناس من آخر الدنيا وعاشوا معانا وتزاوجوا وغيروا أو gene drift ناس راحوا من هنا okay if these factors are not included then it will be the same لذلك when I said Hardy-Weinberg is useful for me because I'll go and talk that كذا كذا percent will be there كذا كذا percent of that community because I studied okay I assume that nothing happened to change and usually nothing happens يعني هذه الجين فلو والجين دريفت والسلكشن ميوتيشن فيري رير اوكي طيب so 49% now for heterozygous A capital A small
A capital A
small A capital A small in Hardy-Weinberg A capital A small in Hardy-Weinberg formula.
0.7
في 0.3 رمز before that, Moza. For example, I said here B square. B huh? Amir, say that again.
2BQ.
right? okay, equal to 2 times 0.7 times 0.3. كم يطلع؟ 1. I think sometimes you need to change
1.40
which is 42% so 42% of this community are heterozygous 42 are heterozygous and so on. واضح لهارديونبرغ؟ اوكي الحين ابغى اسال منكم يلا اللي عنده سؤال. هذا الاكزامبل في البرزنتيشن بتشيلوه معاكم. اوكي؟ اني كويشنز؟ That's R in the population. طيب. Now.
Okay.
Okay. Now I got the Q square, صح? Right. He want heterozygous in the population. Number. He want the number. We have 100. 9 of them is what? Affected. Out of those 100, how many are carriers?
99.
Okay. Now I know the Q square. Okay, and I know the Q. So?
P I
what? P equal to 1 minus Q. P, which is what? 1 minus 0.3 equal to 0.7. Right. Okay? Now, back to Hardy-Weinberg. Hardy-Weinberg. P square plus 2P Q plus Q square equal to 1. Now, I know P and I know Q. Okay, P is point? No, 0.7. Okay? P 0.7, right? Times 0.3 times 2 equal to? Point 28. 28% will be carriers. Okay. Suppose it is not 100. Suppose this is 210. Suppose. So what I do? 28% times 210. يطلع لي heterozygous. لكن بما أنهم 100, ف 28% means that 28 individual will be carriers. وبالتالي البقية بيكونوا إيش؟ normal. صح؟ عندي الaffected وعندي الcarrier normal. You see how this very much helpful to know? Okay? Clear? Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you.